Halloween, and the ghosts and ghouls are coming back.
All around you, you see them come. Your face pales, you feel dread, your heart thumps. Through the deep fog, they're in your sight. You see ghouls, you hear growls, you feel fright. Up and down and right beside you, near and far and even behind you. Big and frightening, what do you do? Magic spells of dolls of voodoo. You can't run, it's Halloween night. You can't run, it's Halloween night. Try to run down straight to your home. You don't want to be here all alone. When you try to ring up your friends, you hear them and their growls on your phone. Up and down and right beside you, near and far and even behind you. Big and frightening, what do you do? Magic spells of dolls of voodoo. You can't run, it's Halloween night. You can't run, it's Halloween night. All around you, you see them come. Your face pales, you feel dread, your heart thumps. Through the deep fog, they're in your sight. You see ghouls, you hear growls, you feel fright. Up and down and right beside you, near and far and even behind you. Big and frightening, what do you do? Magic spells of dolls of voodoo. You can't run, it's Halloween night. You can't run, it's Halloween night.
Did you see the jack-o'-lantern? He's walking out there.
Grinning like the devil, eyes glowing bright red, bones of wood and a pumpkin head. Tiptoe he does tread, it's Halloween night, the jack-o'-lantern is out of bed. Grinning like the devil, eyes glowing bright red, bones of wood and a pumpkin head. Tiptoe he does tread, it's Halloween night, the jack-o'-lantern is out of bed. Skin all wrinkly orange, carved from a fruit knife. No one can hear what the pumpkin said. Tiptoe he does tread, it's Halloween night, the jack-o'-lantern is out of bed. Grinning like the devil, eyes glowing bright red, bones of wood and a pumpkin head. Tiptoe he does tread, it's Halloween night, the jack-o'-lantern is out of bed.
There's a scary wood behind my home, and it's so scary! I went out to the woods today and lost myself around halfway. The trees overhead grew so very thick, they even sucked the light of day. Let's get right out of the scary woods, if I could, if I could. Let's get right out of the scary woods, only if I could. It's so dark in there. I suspect there is foul play at work. There were croaks and grunts around, but I could not see what made those sounds. I was in the woods so deep, I wondered if I would be found. Let's get right out of the scary woods, if I could, if I could. Let's get right out of the scary woods, only if I could. Suddenly, it was night. Only the moonlight filtered through the branches. The shadows flirted front and back. The darkness even hid the track. Even as I looked for food, I half knew I would be the snack. Let's get right out of the scary woods, if I could, if I could. Let's get right out of the scary woods, only if I could. That's why I stay out of the scary woods. Grab your survival kit, everyone. We are leaving for Monster Island today. Join us on a trip to Monster Island, ready for a monstrous holiday. If you're brave and strong, you'll last the trip, but if you're weak, you'll scream and run away. Join us on a trip to Monster Island, where the beasts of terror hunt you down. If you're brave and strong, you'll last the trip, but if you're slow, you'll probably be never found. Careful where you step. It could be a monster's mouth. Keep a look at every step that you take. The creepy little monsters can camouflage. They can creep up inside your partner's brain and leave you screaming, shouting, sabotage. Join us on a trip to Monster Island, where the beasts of terror hunt you down. If you're brave and strong, you'll last the trip, but if you're slow, you'll probably be never found. You survived this long? Your friends are all already gone. Join us on a trip to Monster Island, ready for a monstrous holiday. If you're brave and strong, you'll last the trip, but if you're weak, you'll scream and run away. Join us on a trip to Monster Island, where the beasts of terror hunt you down. If you're brave and strong, you'll last the trip, but if you're slow, you'll probably be never found. The secrets of Monster Island are safe, because no one ever comes back. Jack Dreamer on the treetop, Jack Dreamer mad as hop. Jack dreams up all the little things you fear. Jack sits on his funny dreaming chair, dreaming up your nightmare. Jack Dreamer on the treetop, Jack Dreamer mad as hop. Jack dreams up all the little things you fear. Jack sits on his funny dreaming chair, dreaming up your nightmare. Jack
Dreamer. In his pink cap, Jack Dreamer goes a clap. Jack thinks up all the creepy monster things.
Jack hiccups and his monsters come alive with 100 legs and 40 wings.
Jack Dreamer on the treetop, Jack Dreamer mad as hop. Jack dreams up all the little things you fear.
Jack sits on his funny dreaming chair, dreaming up your nightmare.
Jack Dreamer picks a rainbow, Jack Dreamer makes it glow, turning all the rainbow colors black.
Jack will come and slowly pat your back
in your dreams when you hit the sack. Jack Dreamer on the treetop, Jack Dreamer mad as hop. Jack dreams up all the little things you fear.
Jack sits on his funny dreaming chair, dreaming up your next nightmare.
Legend of the Halloween tree? It stands deep in the woods.
There's a witch flying round and round. There's a mummy who hops around. There's a monster and a skeleton at the Halloween tree. There's a witch flying round and round. There's a mummy who hops around. There's a monster and a skeleton at the Halloween tree.
Four children went to find their dearest friend and found the Halloween tree.
Around. There's a monster monster and a skeleton at the Halloween tree. There's a witch flying round and round. There's a mummy who hops around. There's a monster and a skeleton at the Halloween tree.
The children were dressed as a witch, a mummy, a monster, and a skeleton.
There's a witch flying round and round. There's a mummy who hops around. There's a monster and a skeleton at the Halloween tree. There's a witch flying round and round. There's a mummy who hops around. There's a monster and a skeleton at the Halloween tree.
Halloween tree can grant strange wishes. Beware what you ask for. Let's go from door to door. No one will know it's us. We'll get tons of candies in these costumes.
Knock, knock, trick or treat, be careful.
Look,
I'm a ghost. Knock, knock, trick or treat, I'm hungry.
Look, that scared them. Let's go to the next house.
Knock, knock, trick or treat, beware you.
Look,
I'm a zombie. Just tell me.
Look,
I'm a monster.
I can still eat lots more. Let's keep going.
Knock, knock, trick or treat, be careful.
Ha! I'm a witch.
Knock, knock, trick or treat, I'll eat you.
Now I'm full. That was fun. Everyone looked so scared of us.
Your time has come, run as fast as you can. I'll clean the road up when I'm done with you. Leave you shaking like a tin can. Little car, little car, run so far. Little car, got you far.
Ha ha ha, ha ha ha, ha ha ha.
Run, little red car, there's no escape anywhere that you hide. Mountain mountains and valleys will not save your skin. Give it up before you end up fried. Little car runs so far. Little car, got you ha ha ha.
Ha ha ha, ha ha ha, ha 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 ha.
Run, little red car, your time has come. Run as fast as you can. I'll clean the road up when I'm done with you. Leave you shaking like a tin can. Little car runs so far. Little car, got you ha-ha-har.
There's a strange clock in the tower on top of the hill. It can strike 13.
One and two and three and four, five and six and seven,
eight,
nine, 10, 11.
Caw!
Shrieks the raven. The clock has struck a 12 now. It's ready for the 13. You better keep your nose clean. The clock has struck a 13.
Strange things happen when the clock strikes 13. It started raining frogs once.
One and two and three and four, five and six and seven,
eight,
nine, 10, 11.
Caw!
Shrieks the raven. The clock has struck a 12 now. It's ready for the 13. You better keep your nose clean. The clock has struck a 13.
When the clock strikes 13, its sound can be heard for miles around.
And two and three and four, five and six and seven,
eight,
nine, 10, 11.
Caw!
Shrieks the raven. The clock has struck a 12 now. It's ready for the 13. You better keep your nose clean. The clock has struck a 13.
You better start running once the clock starts to strike. You don't want to wait for 13.
We are the monster trucks.
We love to crush anything between our wheels. We don't care who or what, we make no deals. We love the sound of metal, crunch and crunch. We eat small cars for lunch. We love to crush anything between our wheels. We don't care who or what, we make no deals. We love the sound of metal, crunch and crunch. We eat small cars for lunch.
We are the monster truck.
Everything on the ground. From school buses to vans, everything that's on the lanes, motorhomes and even aeroplanes. We race around the course, round and round, breaking everything on the ground. From school buses to vans, everything that's on the lanes, motorhomes and even aeroplanes.
We are the monster truck. We are the monster truck.
just race each other on the obstacle course. Really big game, of course. We zoom looking angry as we try to outrun.
Really, we are having good fun.
Watch us race each other on the obstacle course. Really big game, of course. We zoom looking angry as we try to outrun.
Really, we are having good fun. We are the monster trucks. We are the monster trucks.
Let me introduce you to my favorite monsters. Meet Mr. Brown. He loves to walk on towns. He sits on skyscrapers as the mayor sits and frowns. One day he fell asleep. All the cars beeped and beeped. The people all complained, "Don't block the flyover, you creep." Meet my favorite monsters, from growangles to boggers. They're terrible to look at, but they're really just too dumb. Meet my favorite monsters, from growangles to boggers. They're terrible to look at, but they're really just too dumb. Meet Mr. Tall. You can't see him at all. He slips under your feet and makes sure you slip and fall. He was the laughing type till he met the mayor's wife. She slipped on him very hard and then he cried and cried and cried. Meet my favorite monsters, from growangles to boggers. They're terrible to look at, but they're really just too dumb. Meet my favorite monsters, from growangles to boggers. They're terrible to look at, but they're really just too dumb. Meet Miss Magic. She's really quite tragic. Just when you're feeling happy, makes you cry with no logic. One day she met a clown, tried to turn his smile to a frown. She tried and failed, and then was never seen around. Meet my favorite monsters, from growangles to boggers. They're terrible to look at, but they're really just too dumb. Meet my favorite monsters, from growangles to boggers. They're terrible to look at, but they're really just too dumb. And last but not the least, there's little Madam Yeast. Spoils all the food you've cooked when you've planned a great big feast. But that was till the day that she tasted her first cake. Now she's turned into a chef and has a bakery by the lake. Meet my favorite monsters, from growangles to boggers. They're terrible to look at, but they're really just too dumb. Meet my favorite monsters, from growangles to boggers. They're terrible to look at, but they're really just too dumb. Would you like to meet more monsters? See you soon!